Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Today, we venture into the unusual world of AI Cyber Plaza of Perpetual Progress, a realm where audacious imagination intersects with cutting-edge artificial intelligence. Hold on to your seats as we peel back the curtain on this incredible human achievement.
Fern began, he said, are you sure you want to do this? And I said, absolutely.
It was like somebody turned on the spigot. A huge reservoir opened up and people started pouring in. And they poured in and they poured in every day.
The people who came up in the beginning, they paid their money and they walked through there. And I'll tell you, it was just fun to stand there. Their jaws dropped.
When we came back, we were all absolutely white and scared to death. And we said, what did we create? The Screaming Demon was one of, if not the noisiest ride in the park. So every time that ride launched off it, bang, shoo, and you'd hear the go up the other side, boom, bang. And so if somebody was playing on the concert, you couldn't hear them.
Beside the dizzying array of gravity-defying, sanity-testing rides that leave even the bravest hearts pounding, we take you deeper into the surreal spectacle that is the AI Cyber Plaza of Perpetual Progress. As we step into the domain of dreams, a groundbreaking virtual reality attraction comes to life. It reaches into the secret corners of your subconscious, transforming your deepest fantasies and wildest aspirations into a tangible, awe-inspiring reality. Then we find ourselves entranced by the aquarium of algorithms. A water world beyond compare. Here, AI-generated life forms of breathtaking beauty and complexity swim and twirl in radiant vivariums, creating an ecosystem hitherto unseen, a symphony of synthetic life. The AI Cyber Plaza of Perpetual Progress is not just an amusement park, it's an immersive journey into the infinite wonders of AI and human imagination. But a shadow looms over this wonder of human creation, a conflict, a clashing of visions between the park's flamboyant owner and the recently deceased inventor of these groundbreaking attractions. A man of genius, his ambition to inspire and excite turned to a haunting legacy. A final message from the inventor himself may shed some light on this complex predicament.
These attractions were envisioned not merely as thrilling experiences, but as transformative tools to awaken the creators within us all. The intention was for every individual to step from the sidelines into the dynamic play of existence, to become architects of their own narratives. Yet my creations have spun a spell of illusion, leading many further away from the path of self-discovery, casting them deeper into the shadows of escapism. Such an outcome was never my aim. Reflecting upon this, I am gripped by a profound sense of regret. Perhaps in my pursuit of enlightenment through amusement, I faltered. I should never have created this.